Tech Cocktail Conversations, candid insights from startup founders, entrepreneurs, and thought leaders from around the globe.
NewsIt is a mobile crowd reporting platform. The whole idea is that people can use our app, our iPhone app, to create the news that really matters most to them, wherever they live, wherever they work, whatever they're really interested in. And by crowd reporting, what we mean is we put multiple people on single story assignments, and they collaborate with their friends. It's really a social network. They earn rewards, points, badges, advertising-driven tie-ins, contests for their contributions. At the back end, it's really important that we can guarantee the quality of the user-generated content. So we use a mix of algorithms, big data, type algorithms that allow us to pattern the data, separating fact from fiction, fact from opinion, isolating scoops, isolating false information, which we don't want to publish. And where algorithms leave off, we have professional journalists who act almost as a concierge. So you could think of this as kind of crowd reporting with a concierge to guarantee high quality journalism. So much of it is about the determination and the drive to just keep going no matter what, and getting the balance right between that drive and determination and the necessity to also be nimble. You know, when to keep persevering when people are saying no, 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 and when to listen and pivot. And that's probably the trickiest thing. I think it's just taking an idea and running with it and making it a reality. And the really fun adrenaline part of this is being involved in all parts of the process. Obviously, as it scales and grows, you can't do that. But it is so much fun at this early stage, seeing where all the different parts come together and guiding that. And it's just very, very exciting. And also for a certain type of personality. I mean, I almost joke that I'm unemployable now because I'm so used to doing so many parts of the process. The news business, as you know, has been in trouble for some time. Those old models are broken. And when you go to investors and say, we're going to reinvent news, and the first knee-jerk reaction can be, news doesn't make money. And we're like, no, wait a minute, I'm sorry. News is a $100 billion annual business, and demand for news is actually increasing, not decreasing. But there's a cost model problem, and there's also a relevance problem, that the old kind of one-to-many models aren't working anymore, and we solve that problem. It was tricky in the beginning to really get people to grasp this idea because there were so many different pieces of the puzzle. On one hand, we're saying we're going to make user-generated content consistent high quality for advertisers and major media companies. Okay, fine. But there were algorithms, game layer, social networking. There was a lot going on. And so getting people to understand and simplify the pitch enough was a challenge. It's very difficult to get funding to develop your product. So we really had to rethink and go out and create much more in a lean startup way, create a product. Our iPhone app, which just launched last week, is very MVP, minimum viable product. Be guided by our customers a lot more, get traction, and that's what's allowed us to close the funding that we need to proceed.